That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Thank you.
sorry, Ripley.
Son of a bitch. Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah, use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
no unworking.
Ripley! Ripley, it's recorded! He made it!
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch, always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. He got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
about to rain on the parade. Something's up with the androids.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in the public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Wait, for God's sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations, it's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Sebastopol hazard containment alert was recently raised to Omega. Please stand by for further notifications. habitation tower contains all the amenities and comforts you'd expect at home. Solomon's Galleria, our shopping mall, caters to all the needs of visitors to the station, as well as the Batman's long-term population. Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah 6th, named to honor the founder of the 6th Corporation, houses workers and families living on Sebastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Wait!
trust our working Joes. Always there, always helpful, always working for you. Our synthetics are made to be simple. No emotional simulations. No life real qualities. They just work for you. So you can get on with your life in perfect peace of mind. Working Joes. Brilliantly simple and simply.